going to be showing you around my little happy place, if you will. I have lived in this apartment for like 4 years, and before I started this channel, this room was just empty because my sister used to live here, but then she had to move out when she, you know, got pregnant, had her baby, and so I just used this place as storage. Just me, to be honest. It's like organized chaos over here. This is so satisfying, honestly. This is like my favorite thing in this room. But this is kind of where I keep some of the triggers. I really wish that I used more of these triggers in the videos. So I am gonna try to do that this year as well. I used to be a teacher, so I'm still like obsessed with having sticky notes and like Lofi exclusive MTV tour of Somiii's crib. Well, Somiii's room. I'm just kidding, of course. But even though this is like a little tiny, little small square, it is such a comfortable space for me now. It's such a vibe. The vibe is here. And I wish that my homies could like come chill with me on the couch and just feel the vibe. Vibe is here. But I really hope that this year you do something for yourself. I hope that you just put yourself first. Obviously, don't be selfish because we're human and we're supposed to be compassionate. But definitely, any opportunity you get to put yourself first, just take it, okay? Just take it. And I'm so happy that I ended 2022 with you guys. I'm excited to start 2023 with you as well.